Here in the southern U.S., we're going to be dealing with some hot and sticky conditions. Better chances some thunderstorms on the outer periphery of that a little farther north. And we could also be looking at some heavy rainfall. So we'll be tracking a few different things here on this last day of August. 78 yesterday only in Kansas City. However, we rebounded into the 90s in Denver after some cooler temps a couple of days ago. 95 in Dallas, and then a few degrees shy of 100 in San Antonio and Brownsville. Also for the panhandle of Texas, and that's where temperatures were anywhere from 5 to near 10 degrees above average. Kansas City, though, 7 degrees below average. New Orleans picked up 11 one-hundredths of an inch of rain yesterday, and we're going to be dealing with some heavy rainfall potential coming up. But take a look at this month alone. 9 inches of rain in New Orleans and Oklahoma City, and almost 3 inches in Dallas. So we've had some surpluses this month. Almost 6 inches above average in Oklahoma City, 3.5 inches above average in New Orleans. But with that said, we're still dealing with big deficits across Texas and the Oklahoma and Texas panhandle, so there are still some drought conditions out there. Even exceptional drought across northern Missouri, so some locations could use the rain. It's going to be hot and sticky again. Feels like temps into the triple digits. Better chance of thunderstorms turning strong and severe in the outer periphery of that hot and humid weather, mainly to the north over the next few days. And we're going to be watching also some heavy rainfall out near New Orleans coming up over the next few days. Look at that. New Orleans through 7 p.m. Sunday could pick up close to an inch and a half of rain. We'll keep you up to date.